here, show you guys the trail. Looks like there was one over there. Not sure where that goes, but... you guys some of these trails we got going on over here. If you guys are ever in the Peterborough area, give me a holler and I'll take you guys back here. I'll show you guys these trails. It's not a bit, oh, watch the ruts. It's not a huge trail network by any means, but it's definitely a lot of fun. It's big enough. A lot of four-wheelers ride back here, so you gotta watch the ruts. It's just really bad in a few spots. Right here. Oh yeah, and she rained last night, so. Oh yeah, good thing I just put my fender kit on, that helps a lot. That wet branch just soaked me. And it just goes up to the road right there. I'll show you guys the coolest parts that I know anyway. This little trail. Whoa, fuck. And I think I definitely want to try getting a smaller tire, either get a smaller tire on the back or a bigger one on the front. A little chipmunk. Because yeah, it does feel like when you get going fast, it does almost feel like you could just get pushed right over the handlebars. So I don't know, it's not that big a deal. I've gotten pretty used to riding it. But I could see how that could probably benefit having the couple inch smaller tire on the rear. That's how dirt bikes are set up anyways, so. There's another trail. I think it's right here. Yeah. And then it does go all the way up that way. This leads to somebody's house. They got some trails in their backyard. Yeah, so that's that, and then you're just back here again, where I first came in. And then there is a couple more trails, like, in the thicker forest, but I won't show you guys them today, because it's nothing too exciting. You can't really get going too fast over in there, just because, well... too much trees and stuff. You gotta watch going through here. There is people that walk through here and stuff. People walk their dogs. And I'm not trying to hit anybody, that's for sure. Now to get over here is a little trick, I just found out about it. You gotta ride right up the side here. It brings you out up here. Across the road, down over into here. Woohoo, she's slippery. I remember she just rained last night. This hill might be a bit tricky to get up. Oh, took the wrong trail. Gotta get over to here. There we go. Woohoo! Almost lost her there, guys. And some hill climbing here. Oh yeah. Holy guy, that's bumpy. It's chilling there, it doesn't go anywhere though. This is somebody's yard. Wow, look, it's so bumpy. You probably hear it in my voice. Whoa. Okay, I'm just gonna go around. Get the heck back out of here. What the heck? So bumpy. Never been in a field that's been this bumpy. Crazy. There we go, that's a bit leveler. Oh. Not sure if these guys maybe own this field or something. I'm gonna get the heck out of here anyway. They probably don't care, but... Coming up, we got a super steep hill. Sometimes I would just like throw regen level 3 on right here and just coast down. You wouldn't even need to touch the brakes, the regen would keep you. But I'm a see how good I can handle this. We got this. Whoa. We slid there, guys. Almost slid right into the rock pile. Oh, definitely don't want to go down there. What is this? Oh, it's just the culvert. Okay. Apparently, I thought this went into somebody's house, but you know what? I haven't been down here. Let's go check this out. Natural area, no bicycles allowed, it says. What? little back down this hill and go check out, see what time it is. Might have to start heading back soon. Let you guys check out the view from here. Not sure, I think that stuff's all poison ivy. Hopefully I don't catch it. Nice view up on the top of this hill. So we're gonna go down, back and go over across. One day I'm gonna just keep following these power lines. I'm sure you could just keep following them. All right, we're back here now. Oh, thought that was emergency personnel's up there. Now I'm assuming that there used to be more trails, but they're doing more construction right over in here, so. Because there was a trail I took it, it just leads up over there, but now that it's fenced off, see right here? That trail leads up, but it's fenced off now because they're building some more new houses up there, so. As they do more and more building back in here, this area will eventually be no longer, but for now we will enjoy it until we can no longer, and then when that happens we will find new spots. Okay, they will never take all of our spots away from us. Yeah, buddy. I better slow down because this is always where I run in. Well, I don't run into people, but like, you know what I mean? Cross their path. Usually up at this corner here. It's happened to me about 2 or 3 times. Usually you see other people walking through here. Share it with everybody. Don't try to act like you own the place. That's what some people do, eh? They think just because they live over in here in one of these houses, they think that they have a right to tell anybody that's back in these fields to get out of here and stuff. People like that, you know what to tell them. Here's my other trail here. Open her up, boys! See what she can do! Yeah, we were totally not expecting that little dip right there. Holy. Whoa. Good thing I didn't hit that going that fast. Where's this trail? Oh. Right here, and then it turns or something. Yeah, there we go. I just don't want to hit a rock. I'm not too familiar with these paths. Doesn't look like anybody's been back here too much. And where's that path go? It's gone. It's like it just ends. Weird. Where my battery's at? 69. It's about time for Uncle Ron, eh? 69%. A little bit of a 6 and a 9. I don't know where to go. check out over here. Looks like somebody's been ripping. I thought I heard some dirt bikes or something. This trail, oh Jesus, I can't see the trail. Fuck, you can't hardly see the trail some of these times. She's wide open. We're sliding. Holy Christ, guys. Not gonna send her here. No point in driving her. Watch these ruts. I'll get ya. Yeah, sending it off the jump. Send it off the tabletop. Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen. That's what's up. Let's just park it here for a minute. Come on. Come on, you stay there. Alright. Back with you guys in a little bit.